Hello viewers. Now in the last lecture we have learned about the how to prepare a solutions. With the same topic I have decorated today's lecture. Concept based on analytical chemistry, and the topic is how to prepare potassium dichromate solution. Now, first of all, the molecular weight of potassium dichromate is is 49.06 gram. If you go to the normality for the normal solution, we take the weight of potassium dichromate as for equivalent weight is 49.06, and if you have to prepare a molar solution, molar solution, then we go with molecular weight. The molecular weight is 294.18 gram. So that is all about how to prepare a potassium chromate K2Cr2O7 with this reaction, this formula, and the final answer is 49.06. Thank you very much. With this content, I will.